be.
I heard you wanted to see me.
Oh, yeah, you're on kitchen duty this week.
Well, so what?
I want you to get as much food as you possibly can from the kitchens and stow it away in the cells.
What for?
Because we're going to be needing it soon. Get everything you can that isn't nailed down. Biscuits, cheese, bread, you know, whatever.
Well, how am I going to get it out?
You'll find a way. Just do it. Everything you can get away with.
What if I get caught?
Then we'll come and visit you in the pound.
I don't know, Bea.
Lorna.
All right. All right.
Hey, Lorna, did you do that little favour for me?
Yes, Bea, there's extra tucker in all the cells.
Good girl. Well, looks like we're all set.
Hey, Lorna, what'd you do that for? I was watching that.
Oh, come on, that was bloody boring. Anyway, Mashie's on in a minute.
And I suppose we all have to watch what you want to watch.
So we take a vote, huh? I'm for Mash.
Right. Well, you wouldn't be so bloody bossy if Bea was here.
So what? I suppose you're going to tell your mate on me, are you?
Oh, rack off!
Oh, choose what you bloody like.
I said rack off! All right, have a go!
Stop it! Stop it! You're all mad, you're all raving mad!
Who are you calling mad? Yeah, you stuck up bitch!
All right, that's enough. I said that is enough. Now go and do something, Lorna, until things calm down in here.
Oh, I can't help you, love. Give her a hand, will you, Claire? Must be an easy life in the laundry.
What about you?
Oh, well, the cat's away.
Mrs. O'Regan away, is she?
Supervising deliveries. Can't understand what takes her so long.
Probably on with the delivery boy.
You'd have to be desperate. Hey, hang on. O'Regan's got a mind like a steel trap. She'll miss that stuff the minute she gets back.
Cover for me, please, will you, love? I need this stuff real bad.
Just make sure we don't take the rap, okay?
You won't, I promise you.
We reckon someone set her up.
Oh. Oh, yeah? Got anyone in mind?
Yeah. You too.
Why? Hang on. Wait a minute.
You saying you didn't do it?
That's right. Anyone see us run in and hide Mari's happy pills? No. So I wouldn't go around making accusations you can't back up in future.
Yeah, but you got rid of them ones in the laundry.
That's a very different thing. Anyway, I reckon Mari hid those under the mattress herself. You see, dope does that to you after a while. Stuffs your mind up. Makes you do crazy things. Anyone else got any smart comments they'd like to make? No? Good.
What are you up to?
Nothing. I'm just getting this photo frame of Lizzie's for Bea.
Does Lizzie know?
Of course she does. Bea's collecting things from all the women. Oh, you know. Posters, curtains, buy up stuff. What can you give her?
What's she want it for?
I can't say. It's just something she's working on. Now, come on, what are you going to give me?
Well, I don't know.
Well, come on, it's only for a lend. I'll give it back.
You can have these. I don't like them anyway.
Thanks. What about the flowers?
All right.
Thanks. I'll bring them back.
Well, looks like we've got a new top dog, eh?
Oh, get out of here.
What are you trying to pull, Warren?
If there's only two cockroaches, what's the point in having a race?
Come on,
Why not? Are you scared yours might lose?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, thanks a bunch. When do I get to find out what they're for?
Oh, tomorrow, and you'll die laughing when you do, eh?
I might as well. I don't think I'll ever dance again.
Tomorrow you will.